We are a species of explorers, believers.
We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other thing, not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
We are willing to do the hard things, to overcome the many challenges. This is what brings out the best in us.
We are go for a mission to the moon.
Our path has led to success and to bitter losses.
We come together today to mourn the loss of 7 brave Americans.
Yet, even when faced with tragedy and setbacks, we persevere. We keep striving. We keep believing. From space, we see our planet as a whole. We see the challenges facing it, and we face those challenges together. We will not give up. We challenge convention. We refuse to accept the status quo. The time at hand is hard, but we will persevere. We can still draw hope from the moon and the stars, from space, from exploration. There is a new day beyond the challenges we face now.
Curiosity, insight, spirit, opportunity. If you think about it, all of these names of past Mars rovers are qualities we possess as humans.
10, 9, we have ignition sequence start.
But if rovers are to be the qualities of us as a race, we missed the most important thing.
3, 2,
perseverance.
Launch commit, liftoff. We have liftoff.
We are a species of explorers. We will meet many obstacles on our way to Mars. But as humans, we'll not give up. We will always persevere.
Seven, six, five, four, engine ignition, 2, 1, 0, relay, and liftoff. As the countdown to Mars continues, the perseverance of humanity launching the next generation of robotic explorers to the Red Planet.